In May 2022, he stepped down as CEO of the KCB banking conglomerate after 10 years. The corporate mogul now serves as the CEO and executive director of Stanbic Bank. He also serves as a non-executive director of Stanbic Nominees Limited. Let me know in the comments what you think of this CEO and follow for more.